Memphis destroyed UConn 55-14. Darrell Henderson played a big part in that, rushing for 174 yards and 3 touchdowns. Let's take a look at some of the highlights from the game.
Interception!